అమృతవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
అమృతవాణి
అమృతవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, the grace and blessings of the Lord be always upon you. If we see the private companies, they have a lot of advertisements. And these advertisements, they always want to show the best they can project about their companies. Maybe print media, maybe it the outdoor media or the telemedia. When we go to any office of a company, of a private sector, we meet the receptionist there outside. These people are always cheerful, having a smile on their face, even maybe a fake smile, but still a smile on their face. Because these are the face of the company to us. If these people, the receptionists, behave not politely, behave rudely, then we will have a wrong idea of the whole company. When a president is, or a minister is coming to a town or a city, the town is totally cleansed, is made ready for the coming of the minister. In the same way today, the Lord God, Jesus Christ, sends 72 of His disciples to prepare way for Him, to go to those towns and villages where He Himself wanted to go. These people become the face of Jesus Christ to these towns and villages. They become the face of the gospel. In this extraordinary month of mission, let us be challenged to take the Gospels to the end of the world. We are supposed to take the Gospel, the good news of our Lord Jesus Christ, to the ends of the world. Instead of crying foul over the fact that yes, there is a dwindling number, is a decrease in the number of Christians all over the world. People who are leaving faith is increasing. But yet, it is up to us to live our faith. We should instead try to question ourselves and see, what am I doing for the spread of the kingdom of God? Evangelization, dear brothers and sisters, is not one of the activities of the church. It is the activity of the church. What am I doing as an evangelizer? Every Christian who is baptized is an evangelizer, is a missionary. What am I doing as a missionary should be a question in our minds. How many people have I brought to Christ since my baptism? Should be a question that should be in my mind and heart, dear brothers and sisters. If we are not able to stand before people and share the convictions of our faith, then it is surely time for us to check our convictions. Am I really convinced in what I believe? If they, the 72, went about to the towns and villages, preparing for Christ to go through those places, we, the Christians of today, are here to prepare way for the Lord to come the second time. We are preparing way for the second coming of our Lord. And how are we doing it? Laxly? Lazily? Or are we really immersed, interested, passionate about spreading His word to the world? Those people who are really busy in spreading God's kingdom will have no time to leave Him and go. Amen.